Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. And you have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable you could ever part. Because that is what love is. Love is not breathlessness. It's not excitement. It's not the lustful desires. It's not the promulgation of passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away. And that is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground. And when all the pretty blossoms have fallen off their branches, they find that they are one tree, not two. And here are a few things that I've learned over the past 36 years. Love is a verb. It's never what you say, and it's always what you do. Put each other's happiness before your own. Learn quickly to sacrifice your desires for the benefit of the other. And always seek ways to make the other a better person. Because tomorrow, you won't marry one person, you'll marry three. The person you think they are, the person they really are, and the person they will become because they're married to you.